Let's learn how to create animated clips. Click the Add Animation Clip button to create a new animation. Set the name of the animation. Press the Select Mesh Group button to select the mesh group to which the animation will be linked. You can set the length of the animation. You can set whether or not to make loop animation. Frame per second can be set. FPS is set to 30 by default. You can add animation events. You can also save the animation data to a file, or vice versa. Please check the advanced manual for details. You can control the animation in the playback UI. You can move to the first frame or the last frame. You can move forward or backward one frame. You can play or pause the animation. The shortcut key is spacebar. You can also move the frame by moving the time slider. You can also enter the frame directly. You can change the timeline layout in the bottom UI. You can change the order of timeline layers and show hidden timeline layers. You can change the height of the timeline UI. You can adjust the zoom scale of the timeline UI. When you press fit, all frames are automatically set to the visible scale as much as possible. With the auto scroll function, the timeline is automatically scrolled when playing. Mouse wheel scrolls up and down the screen, and clicking and dragging the wheel button allows you to scroll left and right on the screen.